As time continues to pass, the news about Matrix 4 becomes more and more exciting. Recently, new details about Keanu Reeves' interpretation of Neo and the status of the film's production have been revealed. What's the latest on the production of this epic film? Let's find out. Welcome to Matrix Explained.
Welcome to the desert of the real.
Before we begin today's video, we would like to announce our next giveaway in celebration of our new channel, Mandalorian Universe. We'll be giving away an official black Darth Vader Force FX lightsaber along with replicas of Neo and Agent Smith's sunglasses. For your chance to win, please be subscribed to both Matrix Explained and Mandalorian Universe. Leave a like on this video and leave in the comments who do you think would win in a fight between Darth Vader and Neo and why. The winner will be announced on November 30th. Good luck and enjoy today's video. One of the newcomers to The Matrix, Jessica Henwick, gave some juicy comments about the film to the press in recent weeks. It is theorized that she plays an important role in the film. According to Henwick, she was present at the moment when Keanu Reeves began to reinterpret his role as Neo and shared her experience with the press by stating the following. It's trippy. I grew up watching these films. The first time Keanu spoke in character and said Neo's lines, Yaya and I shared a look. Oh my god, it's happening. As often is the case with these kind of statements, they reveal a little bit more than what was intended. Jessica was trying to explain her emotions at the time when watching Keanu being Neo. However, her comments may have also revealed important details about the plot. It seems like the first time Keanu acts as Neo, Yahya Abdul and Jessica Henwick's characters are present. What could this mean? Jessica didn't mean that this was the first time she saw the famous actor playing his role as Neo, but the very first time Keanu became Neo in the movie. We don't know in what part of the movie, but we are sure that Yahya and Jessica are there with him when it happens. It has been rumored for a long time that Yahya Abdul-Mateen II could either be the son of Morpheus and Niobe or a younger version of Morpheus himself. There have also been talks that Jessica's role is similar to that of Neo. So it is possible that Yahya and Jessica are Red Pills who are helping Neo. These two characters could be from Zion, so Yahya's connection to Morpheus can also be true. Another important point is that in the leaked footage, we can see Keanu looking lost or showing a very different demeanor in comparison to the Neo from the original trilogy. It is possible that here, he is still oblivious to the fact that he was the One. So in the film, he may just be Thomas Anderson, the Blue Pill. The fact that Henwick said that Keanu was acting as Neo means that he will remember who he was in the previous films, and that the getting his memories back moment may happen with Henwick and Yahya Abdul's characters present. Now then, when will the film be completed? Pre-production on Matrix 4 began in early 2019, and the filming started this past February, though the global pandemic caused a big delay. Luckily for us, we finally have confirmation that Matrix 4 has officially wrapped up filming. And not only that, the wrap party already happened. There is a tradition in the entertainment industry called the wrap party, a get-together of everybody who worked on the production to celebrate its completion. However, due to the pandemic, these kinds of parties have been prohibited. Still, the Matrix 4 cast and crew managed to celebrate in a very clever way while still following the law. A news article from TMZ stated the following. The wrap party went down Wednesday in Babelsberg, Germany, on a film studio stage, and they reportedly had a cover story, filming a party scene for the movie, and a codename, Ice Cream Team Event. The party included around 200 guests who took a rapid COVID test and were handed masks. But as you can see from these pics and vid, most took off their masks once inside. It's unclear if any of the big stars, Keanu Reeves, Jada Pinkett Smith, or Priyanka Chopra, attended the party. In the leaked images of the party, we can see several people floating in the air wearing the clothes used by the Red Pills. It is certainly a strange but interesting party worthy of the Matrix team. TMZ refers it as a cover story, because in any other situation, these types of parties cannot take place. But it happened anyway. Of course, there is the possibility that there was a party scene being filmed and was left for the very end of the shooting to take advantage of it and celebrate. Some people think that this scene is not for the film because you can't see any cameras or other filming equipment. TMZ also points this out, but we don't fully agree. Nowadays, cameras can be anywhere unbeknownst to the public. Even the Wachowskis are known for using cameras behind cover to produce the bullet time effect. So hidden cameras in the film studio stage could have been the ones photographing the event. It wouldn't be the first time we see party scenes in the Matrix universe. Remember that Neo met Trinity at a nightclub and the big Zion celebration in Matrix Reloaded. It is possible that this supposed party scene is a recreation of when Neo met Trinity. The leaked images of this party can be found on websites TMZ, Daily Mail, The Guardian, and Splash News. The party took place on Stage 20, also known as Rainbow. Of course, all participants were tested for the virus beforehand. There are photographs of Lana Wachowski at the party, and it is believed that Lily Wachowski was also present. Now that The Matrix 4 has finished filming, what happens next? The stage in which the movie production is in right now is known as wrap. This is when all film is taken to post-production. All used equipment is also collected and stored so that it can be sold, scrapped, or reused for future movies. All of the cast and some of the crew have completed their work and can now go home. But work is still not finished as other members of the team have a lot to do before the film is 100% completed. Post will now begin to assemble everything they have from the film, edit footage and audio, add special effects and music, while also creating the layout and all the necessary elements to complete the movie. This stage can sometimes take more time than the filming itself, more so when special effects are used and must be carefully implemented to minimize mistakes and bad cuts that could ruin the entire film. But don't get discouraged. We have a little detail that will cheer you up. Usually when a film enters post-production, a teaser trailer is soon released. This is done using early scenes that have been edited. Scenes that don't need much work are used to make the teaser. So we could be getting a teaser trailer as soon as next month. The hype is real, and we can't wait to see the next chapter of The Matrix. We hope to see the trailer before the year ends, and end 2020 on a high note. But do you agree? Will we soon get our first Matrix 4 trailer? Was the party a scene filmed for the movie, or was it a clever deception to have a real party? For Matrix Explained, please leave a like and subscribe. And thank you for visiting the Desert of the Real.